Where did that come from? Here. Come here, girl.
Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Feel the bloodlust! Yes, to the bloodletting! Yes, into the fray! When did you eat that? What is the purpose of this thing? I wonder what this does. Gorge yourself! Rise Fury! I wondered where that went.
May they bring you many kills. Not too much now.
Boy.
A Vault Hunter? What are you doing up in here?
The small robot said it was about your lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexapryzine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya?
Want to go on a hunt?
BT Dubs, I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
No.
Yeah, no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
reborn to the hunt.
Stole those supplies. Dude's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
I got some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash, and we can make a deal.
Yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare. Just trying to do business. No need to get violent.
Suppose I'll take that.
Look, I'm happy to sell these supplies to you, okay? Just put the money on the table. We'll call it a deal. Give me the cash, I give you the supplies. Easy. Easy. No need for violence. Just cash on the table. Thank you.
Just trying to do business. No need to get violent.
I am not zoning out. I am lying in wait.
Look, I'm happy to sell these supplies to you, okay? Just put the money on the table. We'll call it a deal.
Ready for a fight?
Give me the cash, I give you the supplies. Easy. Do business. No need to get violent.
Stop the bait!
How it burns!
No need for violence, just cash on the table.
I'm happy to sell these supplies to you, okay? Just put the money on the table. We'll call it a deal.
Just trying to do business. No need to get violent.
Give me the cash, I give you the supplies. Easy.
No need for violence, just cash on the table. Give me the cash, I give you the supplies. Easy. Just trying to do business. No need to get violent. Look, I'm happy to sell these supplies to you, okay? Just put the money on the table. We'll call it a deal. Easy, easy. No need for violence, just cash on the table.
Where did that come from? I will overlook your transgression so you may feed your pack.
Wow, thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me and my family.
Get your punk ass out of here before my Vault Hunter changes their mind.
You find something for me? Handy trick. I have need of you, beast.
Quit dying already and buy a better shield. End of transaction.
I'll take anything off your hands sooner or later.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong.
Of you.
Let's hunt. Where did that come from?
Bunch of my medical supplies. Find them and blast their janky ride.
Location marked. You there.
Oh, Dip, the pharmacy. Been abandoned for a while, but there should be some supplies left. Heard this place was infested, though. Squash those ratchet-ass ratches.
Compass something suits you. I see. I suppose I'll take that.
Trying to be a rapper, but listen, medicine, it comes and goes, but my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
There's this Quinn bloke, scientist, owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while. Go make sure he's not dead, all right? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this Nog hacking thing he's been working on. It would really help us out if we could turn those little bastards to our side.
If Intel says that scientist is here, then he's here! Keep searching!
Your enthusiasm! Distract them! Icy prey!
Before I started talking to myself. Guess I'll just keep hiding in here forever until I starve to death. Someone comes along that doesn't want to shoot me in the head. Go away, you Malawan bastards! I am perfectly happy sitting in this closet forever with the rat species and whatever that is.
Quinn, Lorelei instructed me to keep you alive.
Lorelei? Oh, yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out.
Yes, yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I, a verifiable genius, could create. A Nog hacking grenade. That's why Malawan's after me. Now, this way, please.
That's my good girl.
I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my Nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan, but I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
See that? Nice one.
You'll need that special vehicle to retrieve my Nogs.
I wondered where that went.
All right, Ava. Where is it?
Not here. Or anywhere. Because I...
There's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athena's. Must be something in the water. Or sirens were drawn to the place by some sort of, I don't know, call? I stayed for a few years until Queen Dido passed away. Then some monks in the Order of the Impending Storm took over the joint. One day, some skeezy monk, he pulls me aside and says he'll pay plenty if I bring him another siren. I slap him in the face with my Vercuvian backhand and hopped in my ship.
When did you eat that? Welcome back, my girl. Location marked. Where did that come from? The longer I stand here, the more likely something is hunting me. When did you eat that? It's time to fight! You there, how are your last breaths going? A credit to the pack! Let the hunt take you! Thank you. Shreds! The hunt continues, but yours won't. See that? Rax up my sleeve!
Zero, let them in. Zero? You're here, buddy. Open up the door! Well, great, now Zero's missing. I guess I'll buzz you in myself, because the CEO has to do all the work around here.